Welcome to ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital, a 70,000 square foot specialty hospital for this region's leading physicians and clinicians. I'm Holly Bristoll, president of ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital. Patient care at ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital is special in that it's focused only on the orthopaedic and spine patient. That's all we do here. So all of our staff has the special needs of those patients in mind. In the development of ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital, we took great care to look at the experience of the patient every step of the way, whether it be in our registration process or the education you have prior to surgery, to the design of the patient care room, making sure that we are paying attention to the needs of those patients. Therefore, when you come into our facility, your movement will be forward focused through the preoperative area, the operating room, all the way through your patient discharge out the private exit. From a patient perspective, our private exit allows them to leave our facility without having to go through a public space. There are 36 private rooms in the ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital. The patient rooms are set up to address those that have orthopaedic and spine needs. The large entryways, the natural light, all the way down to the orthopaedic designed furniture. Also, every patient in our hospital is having a similar procedure. So when you partake in things like physical therapy, you'll see others that are going through the same thing. The best thing about ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital is the physician's involvement with the development of the new facility and the highly trained staff solely focused on the needs of these patients. ProMedica Wildwood Orthopaedic and Spine Hospital is an important part of the ProMedica system. It offers the right care in the right place for the patients and in the way that they need it delivered. It's an important part of healthcare in the future.